Hello everybody, JetNumber14 here, and welcome back to a new video. And in today's video, I'm going to be playing some Team Fortress 2. And of course, I like doing Capture the Flag. Oh yeah, if you want to know why this is happening, there you go. There's your reason. But, I'm gonna be doing randomizer, so. Well. And then you can kind of see what classes I like to mostly use. AKA, this one. My main. And my second main is Pyro, but, yeah. And the one I don't like to use a lot is Spy. So I'm really hoping for any character besides Medic or Spy. Randomizer. Heavy. Nice. Why am I listening to this? Oh, I'm leaving. Hopefully I can find a different match. Let me just add payload. So yeah. Say, if this video gets, let's see here, 10 likes, I will do a live stream about Team Fortress 2. Heavy again. Heavy just like to mow down some people. Seriously, a crit? Now let's see what character I randomly get. Devil Man. To be honest, don't use a lot of Devil Man. Great. Spy.
Yes, the cop's moving back.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna randomly pick again. Keep on pushing the wrong button randomly. Okay, my sniper rolled out. Wait. I think that guy is hacking. My pyro. Yeah, my pyro rolled out.
Mission ends in 30 seconds. Mission ends in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Randomizing? Ooh!
Do you guys know what Snaves is? You guys know what Snaves is?
I kinda don't know how to do this.
Snaves. Snake,
AIDS,
snakes.
Oh. Okay, even though I already got one.
Okay, looking pretty nice already. Start this game. Okay. Good.
Looks like we have a Trozor. Yeah, I think he's hacking.
Ready for a fair and balanced game in Team Fortress 2.
Demo man again. Hey, let me at least use my... Demo Knights loadout. Okay, I'm now heavy. Thank you. Man, why are there so many heavies?
The moment they're starting to be vote kicked, they leave and return later on.
Somebody's actively cutting these bots. It's probably like some fucking public GitHub page.
Probably.
It's on some random GitHub page. It's just like how to be fucking famous.
This is mostly what I've basically been doing good the whole time. I mostly die a lot of times. And I know you can't get this hat no more. Here is seriously a soldier with a pickaxe. When there's a soldier with a pickaxe, it's gonna be kamikaze and there's a nice photo. Soldier. Yeah, I guess I can use this one.
I do not see our heart moving, ladies.
Which I have no idea how to use this, and I have a kill streak on it. Of course, it's all based off of RNG. Scout. Spy, nope. Pyro. Yeah, sure.
We're not playing.
Swipers. I cap.
I would imagine it would happen if it's like some network issue.
Yeah, it probably is.
That's what I'm talking about.
This is what happens when you live in the western part of Virginia. The internet just gets a camera.
I've heard it from friends before. I know the truth.
$50 for like internet that would cost like 10 everywhere else. It's fucking.
This is just a typical thing about Team Fortress 2.
I'm gonna hit you with this weapon, you're gonna be really fast.
Can you imagine the
there is a seriously a Gibbous.
Maybe it's Faces Blast, fucking weird ass name. Along with a disciplined reaction. That's like a fast captain.
I wonder if it'll be faster with the Wonder than like the Mint. What is it called? The little black gun?
There probably is a cap to how fast the snap can go.
This guy's so fast, he breaks the sound barrier.
I would not be surprised if that was the case.
Plus his mind, he's just breaking the fucking center. He needs to stop. He needs to chill.
I remember one time they had to bash the weapon because he was quite literally running his hitbox. That was abusing.
I just keep that. I've gotten like three random crits in a row. Four. Holy shit. What is happening?
Seriously, you're talking about a scout gun, which was too broken. It's only go faster. Worth it.
I know that you cannot go past that door.
It was worth it. Pure luck. Yeah. Seriously? Spy, no. Engineer on attack. Yeah, I know the easiest way. This one. I get reload every time I deal damage to enemies. Better attack from the behind. And now I'm the soldier with the biggest bazooka.
A persistent, I'll give him that.
Well, I'm going to say this, a job well done. This is kind of decent. And I hope you all enjoy the video.